I'm back. Well, so is the Fogo.
You got gold. Don't spend it all in one place.
Secret bomb, don't tell them. I need a snack. Yeah, the Fogo's back. I'm gonna be eating corn pums. Yay, we got a match. Oh, Misty. I gotta get this over with so I can go hang out with Misty. Defoco's awake.
Let's fight!
Whoa, why was
Really
I
the
so
only
slow to the
choice.
match? Hey, look, we get our revenge against production buildings. What? It is our revenge against production buildings. What the fuck? Why didn't we plan this? We should have known. Please feed us more into the outraged firing. Where is my impetus blast? Probably hit that tower, sir. Not what I meant to do. Go, Grenadier. Oh, fuck. So dumb. Another one. No. That poor Khaled. God, they are feeding me hard. That's why I'm here. Oh my God, the raid.
Another step toward
all will love me and
how expect. Strange that we fought two very low rank players twice in a row and they were both using a ton of production buildings. Oops. I guess that's the one. Oh, I think I understand. I think a lot of players actually sometimes lose against bots, maybe, but the only people that win are those who play production buildings because the bots really suck against them. Or I'm stupid. Also, why do they have wildcards as Valorian? Thanks for the raid, Chibi. And now we go back into hibernation for 20 minutes. Okay, short queue, actually good players. Oh God, oh shit, oh fuck, oh man, oh crap.
Let's go!
Oh God, we have to be good. Oh, oh. Come on, do it! I don't have anything! What do you want me to do? Oh, it's that annoying shit again. Take it anymore. Ooh, 25 plus 300 equals 300 and fuck. 325. That elf, yeah, one shot the elf, nice. Oh, nice, five shots now kills. Wait, it did beforehand also. Okay, I think they're coming.
We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen! Give it up for Bloom!
Victory at none of them.
I punish the wicked.
Oh. Why'd you get less points than I did? Fewer points than I did. You weren't master? Oh, master one. Okay. Damn it, Nick Show. It could have been me! Just kidding. Uh-huh, so you're blaming Jack. I just want to play Arcane Barrage and Simulacrum and Impetus Blast. That's all I want to do. Is that too much to ask? Stop saying I'd be great at everything. I suck at everything. Where's Hinkit? I don't have our Conquest deck anymore. Can you give her your Conquest deck? It's you. I really have no idea when that was. Arcade Zone. Arcade Zone. Wow, Chandico. I don't do replays. Oh my god, it's Hinkit. Why is she never on my friends list? No. I hope Thinkit is not master so that we can actually get bots. Good games, Defogo, see you. Can't believe you tanked my score by falling asleep, but okay.
And we're off!
Let's kick some monster ass!
Better not use Spirit Mancer. That's the deadest card of all. They almost died. I hope that Puff survives. No, Puff! That would have been so sad. Oh no, Puff, no! How did that Puff have had... Oh, he was cursed. Puffs have like 10 health. Wow. I'm so lost without my Impetus Blast, TBH. Yes! Saved him. Ooh, nice cleaver. Squeeze. Holy shit, that... Look, Sigulai was so good. Puff, no! This is so sad. Nah, that Jingle's not gonna win. Oh my god, he killed them all! Ruffles gave his soul. Panicking in the same way that, oh fuck, that player is good. Oof. Original. In random can happen same, but in pre-made can't. I just said that, why do you have to say it in a worse way? face two Meluines same time. There's no way he faced two Meluines.
I know.
I punish. The hunt begins.
Where's Hinkit? I don't know how to talk to Hinkit. Is it on Twitch, on Global, in Guild, in Steam, on Discord? Do I have her on Steam? Shadows Healer, you were behind the Setsu. The Solidier.
Duel.
Really the only choice.
How dare they taunt us away? Brutus deleted. How can I talk and communicate with Hinkit? How much health does Brutus have?
You get a reward! You get a reward! Everyone gets a reward!
Really the only choice.
Get the game free on Steam.
None of them.
Darkness itself will fear me.
Thank you. Hey kid, how do we have the same style? Also, I sure love fighting nothing but bots.
It's on!
Let's kick some monster ass!
Oh, I'm dumb. I shouldn't do that against bots. Bots are way too good at control. Bots are better than most players in this game. Troubadour, are they bots or are they bad? They're bots, there's no way. Only bots would play those. How did that Grenadier die? Inkit, explain that to me. My Puff died. I'll never forgive you. LOL. Ouch, that's smart. I don't know how to help those Bruce. That dude's just gonna get fucked by the cleaver. Wait, fireball? Did Defogo had fireball earlier? I don't remember that. Run from the fire! Yeah! There's nowhere to use the SS. It's so rare that bots use Troubadour. Whoa, they're dead.
Another step towards.
Come to me!
I am so ready!
Well played. Oh, did you drop? Wait, what? Fireball? Oh, you should really use Scratillery instead of Fireball. Scratillery is better in almost every way to Fireball. Multiple hits, more damage, and it spawns Scrats. Use it the same way as you would Fireball. It's pretty much the same delay and area. Plus it's the same cost, so you can't really go wrong. Like, you don't really consider that one extra cost, because there's no extra cost. Nil. I don't think those are bots. We fought them earlier. They have production buildings. Yeah. Those are the plats that where Defogo was asleep. You can fire Scratillery. No, make sure you center it. You can't really clip the side like that. Assassin doing work. You hold back until we can fight through this. That was actually a good brew I did there. Oh no. Nice. Yes! He threw his thing. No! All of that! On the prowler was a waste. Plus that prowler should never have even spawned. Target the very center of it, not the side. And keep reducing your cost like you did. Works super well. Nice blast. I don't know why they put a wall up top. What was even that? Can't go anywhere near top of that. Those two friends. Uh-oh. Very nice. Oops, I thought that firing was still alive. A spell, please use a spell, save the Jinglong. Oh. No.